Hello friends, this is CA Pratham Agarwal and today we'll be talking about TradingView. So TradingView is one website which is used by the analysts over the country for creating charts, putting their views and to see other people's views. It is one of the most incredible website, and to add more to the credibility of this website, even charting platform of other big websites like investing.com are powered by TradingView. But TradingView has one issue. That is, if you're not a paid member, if you're not paid anything, and you're a free member of the website, you cannot use more than three indicators. When you will try to add more than three indicators, like in this case, I'm going to add moving averages, it shows a warning that your account supports only three indicators. Indicators or strategies per chart. If you want to add more than three indicators, you have to activate your Pro, Pro Plus or Premium membership, which makes it a costly affair. Now, to your amazement, I'm going to show you my account. See, in my case, it's showing an option of Go Pro. So I'm not a pro member at present. But when I'll show you my chart, I'm using more than three indicators over here. Like see, the 1, 2, 3 and a couple of moving averages, more than a couple of moving averages. So basically, I'm using around 8 indicators over here. So how am I able to do this? How I am availing the benefits for free. I'm just going to show you. By the way, this is my trading view in the name of Pratham Agarwal. In this, I'm going to regularly post my analysis. If you want to follow me and want to know what I am thinking, you can just follow me. My Twitter ID is PrathamAGG28. So let's start by creating a new account. Finally, here it has approved that I'm not a robot and has sent an activation link on my email ID. As soon as I activate, I get access to my panel. So as you can see here, it is showing an option of GoPro 30 days trial. Just select this option. When you select this option, it will show you three different types of plan. Select the premium plan. Just fill in these details and tick these two boxes and your 30 days period will start. As soon as your premium membership starts, you'll get the access to some of the most amazing feature. What the most beneficial features will be that you can use up to 25 indicators and 24 indicators on indicators. Further, you can save unlimited chart layout. What we have observed over the time is every trader generally uses 2 to 3 basic oscillators and a maximum of 5-6 moving averages. So at first, we will ask you to prepare a trading setup of your choice. So thereafter, considering that we have a maximum limit of 25 indicators, add all the potential indicators that you think that you might use in the future. Like in the present case, I think this. These are the indicators that I might use in the future. So now if you say that there are so many indicators on the sheet that will create a mess, and you will not be able to analyze properly. So I'll tell you that you always have an option to hide these. You can just click on this hide button and put these indicators on one side, on one corner. Apart from your basic setup, just create a one more setup using maximum indicators and create 10-15 copies of the same. See, the chart layouts that you've just created will remain the same forever. That is, even when your premium trial period expires, even then your chart layouts will remain the same. If you have already added 25 indicators to your chart, you will continue to use them. However, once your premium trial period expired, you will not be able to add any additional indicator. But since you have already have so many indicators in copies, there's hardly any possibility of you missing out on any indicator you want. So you can just set different combination of indicators of different layouts and continue to use them. And if you still feel that you missed out on any indicator, you can just repeat the process using other email ID. So this way you can use the benefits of premium membership for free for a lifetime. If this video was really helpful, please like and comment. Subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you.